So we have about half a dozen rainbow lorikeets, a kookaburra, another kookaburra, and believe it or not, in between the birds there is a bearded dragon. It's going to start calling this Nan's Zoo. How cute is that?